well selected by default on that, but I would say you haven't. I meant to ask you, Peckboy, have you played this new Fern Bus Simulator yet? I want it, but I can't afford it, but I want to see what it's like. It's having mixed reviews at the moment, isn't it? So, I'm not sure. I'll try and save up for it. I know it's only 26 quid on Steam, but it's a lot of money for me. But I'll be very picky about the games that I buy, you know? Sell the rest of this stuff, as much as I can from it anyway. Right, okay, let's buy... What are the placeables? Baler. Create that trailer as well. That's an auto baler. This one. One of them. I gotta get a trailer as well. Carry it. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Yeah. There's some mixed reviews with the AI apparently. There are some problems with the AI on it apparently, but this for a bit, normally, so... Okay, so let's fill up this lot while it's right next to this. the other side. If it was the wrong one, so I wouldn't get in there. That can close. Well, 25 bales on each one of them. Actually, I don't think that's filled, but I've still got two left to fill. Right, back up. The lorry's up. When it's gone somewhere, it only holds three spare rolls. Probably more than three spare rolls, because they go in the back there, but. So it's got mixed reviews at the moment. Some people reckon it's the best simulator game out there, better than Omzu. Some people reckon it's worse than Omzu. We reckon it's a pile of dog poo because of the crashes, because of the AI. Swings and roundabouts, really, isn't it? So. I want to finish filling these two up first. It's about the half full, so I might have to finish filling it up first, and then... Where's that truck? Right. Oh, wrong one. Wrong one. That's so true, Drunzy. Same with ETS2, the AI in ETS2 is dumber than dumb, sometimes. Like I'm dumb and dumb as ugly brother. Sometimes in some games. ETS2's AI isn't that good. Don't get me wrong, it's improved a lot compared to what it was, but it's still as dumb as a box of rocks. So it's probably starting to store this grass and make it at my farm rather than set up at the biogas plant. Now I can sell cycling to drop me to Trekkerton rather than having to saw it there. And I'm also using to feed my cows as well. I might jet wash these now as well and clean them a bit. They are a bit. Yeah. Can't wait for Farm Simulator 17 to come out. I'm really, 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 really looking forward to that game coming out. Right, what's that? Silage? Forage? That one should be. We spare 100,000 grass here to feed the cows. 100,000. Oh. Your 50k each. $99,999. That's close enough. Let's park these up here. Stadium. This one, I'll turn this engine off as well. Okay, so so it's not a G-roll type of pasta. It's going to be Jock, isn't it? It's got to be Jock. Yep, it's Jock. Where is he?
User was moved to your channel.
What are you after?
Just going to say hi.
Oh, so you're going to ruin my streams now instead of my videos. Is it? So you took over my streams instead of my videos. I can't believe you done that yesterday though.
Dip.
I give you dip when I see you.
You look better, Lee. I know you do. You've done this side.
You wasted over three hours of work last night.
Right. I'll make it up to you.
Are you going to pay me the money you owe me? Stop buying Chinese for a week. You better pay me back the money you owe me.
Hey, I'm getting
a... You're getting a bit... What's that Hindu for a bad stomach?
Yeah, completely. I'm in talks. Right, I'm going to... You know,
I don't know him. How do you spell his name?
Oh, I forget what his name is. He used to be a cop and so.
And now he's down a bit. There's about 20 Shadows. Million... Shadox is the chief inspector.
Aye, right, he's got his own server. I said, no, hold on, something like that. Unity Gaming or something? Hold on.
Well, you're joining Shadox's server. Well, you didn't like Shadox. You're quiet now, look.
Yeah. I do like Shadows.
You do? You that's not what you said before.
I can't remember.
Yeah, you do.
I remember what I done yesterday, never mind today.
She slags somebody off. Now, because they got their own server you want to join, you like nicest play to them now. See, doesn't deny it.
Banned.
Zip's been banned. From what? From Seoul?
No. From Unity Gaming. A lot of Soul members have joined. It's a 90-man server. And it's on Altus.
With the old Altus?
Aye.
Caval and all that?
Aye.
Oh.
I see.
So you're asking, you're going to ask the Sherlock to get admin?
No. Because I'm going to make him a little deal. Unix has only got a 90-man server, right? Where we will be getting 130, I think it is. So I'm going to say to him that he can, like, when his server's full and he wants, like, us people that want to join, they can always join the one.
He's not going to allow that.
You never know.
How's it bring more money?
I don't even know if it's Shadox. I think it's another guy. Can't remember who it is.
He's trying to remember now what you called Shadox though, isn't he? All the names you called him. Yes, you are.
I don't even mind what I hated him for.
You called him, was it? A bossy prick or something like that. That's what you called him.
Why? I can't remember.
That's the excuse. That's the excuse.
Honest to God, I can't
That's
remember.
The excuse. Oh, the excuse is good. Farming Simulator. I'm streaming as well, man. As I say, right. I'm streaming. You're coming to annoy me on my stream as well as ruining my YouTube videos.
Oh, come on, Farming Sim.
I'm not playing multiplayer, I'm playing single player.
Oh, you got the mods on?
Yes.
Eh?
If you want to start a multiplayer game up, I will join you.
Right. Okay, I'll treat you to that.
What other money you owe me? Another way, well, every time you mention the money he owes you, he laughs every time.
That's because...
And he knew the rules about a million times before he started making the money, but, you know...
I forgot.
Yeah. That's why you'd always go, fuck, sorry!
That's so a pound off. Every time you swear, then that's a pound off, okay?
I could spend the next 20 years swearing about every 5 minutes for the next 20 years, then it still wouldn't be enough. I actually just rounded it off to 1,300, let alone the rest of it. Because you know what you are, don't you?
A nice guy.
You're a numpty.
Ah, agree with you 100%.
What, you're gay?
No, I'm a nice guy.
I just said you agree with me 100%. You said you...
I'm not gay, but my boyfriend has sent you, mate.
No.
Ah, you took my
turn. I'm not your boyfriend.
No.
Cabbage is your boyfriend.
No.
Yeah.
No.
He even says you are.
What?
He even says you are.
Who, Mac?
Cabbage, yeah.
Oh, God.
He says he learned all the gay moves from you.
That's nice.
See, he's still denying it, see? He's not denying it.
Why?
He's not denying it, see?
No, I am denying it.
No, you're not. Only because I said you fucking not denying it. That's the only reason you're denying it.
I am denying completely.
No, you're not.
I am.
No, you're not.
Love you.
Arse liquor.
International. Yeah. Cricket. International. I forget how to play this game, man. It's been so long. I bet you don't even have the same mods as me now. I had the same mods as you, but, like, I don't have any more.
Oh, I got tons of mods. I can't wait for Farming Sim 17 to come out. Every time I see videos of that, I'm drooling.
I know what you said.
Oh, man. Oh.
9999999999.
I can't wait, man.
Yeah, I need a truck. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, where the hell's he gone?
I'm on the... Well, I'm in the game.
He's fucking crashed.
I'm in the game.
He's fucking crashed.
Pound.
He's fucking crashed.
Keep going. You take my price tag.
I've knocked £7 off it. Right, he's still owed me £1,373 now.
Right. I'll pay that in installments.
Yeah, £1,000 a week. The amount you swear you need to pay in advance.
I know, I don't even...
See, it's another pounder, you said fucking.
What?
You said.
Oh,
it's another pound, so you back up, that's two. £1,375, see, it's going back up again, see. Hold it.
That'll be fine.
It'll be fine?
Yes.
Have you been watching Cars and Cameras?
What?
Have you been watching Cars and Cameras?
What's that?
Streamers on YouTube.
No.
That's one of their favourite sayings. It'll be fine.
Takes out of me.
That's how he got us.
Yeah, takes out of me.
No, Ike's funny. He's hilarious. He is.
Whoa, what the hell? I got a freaking chainsaw.
Yeah, for cutting trees down, you dipstick.
I don't work this. Right, what?
Right.
I bet you any money you don't have the same mods as me.
You haven't got any mods, that's why.
I have.
And?
I have.
And?
Have.
And?
Have.
And?
Have.
And? And?
I had a switch. Oh, there we go. Come on, man. Combine. Tractor. Car. Tractor. 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 Combine. Combine. Tractor. Tractor. Combine. Car. How did I jump out? Oh, yeah. Button
6,
what's button 6? Doesn't make any sense.
Button 6 is the one between button 5 and 7.
Right, so number 5.
Oh, Jock, you're some girl, I tell him. Jocqueline. See, I haven't forgotten. I told her I've written it down.
I'm looking down the way, I just stopped. My game's messed up.
Right. I see, still doing the truck.
Cheesy, cheese Pringles. That's what I've got. Max?
Yes?
Cheesy cheese Pringles.
In my days, it was called sweaty balls, but... What map you on?
Hello?
Hello?
Ow.
What map you on?
How can I find out?
It'll tell you when you started the game up, you plonker. Which save game you went on?
Nicker's Son's Farm. Man.
What? Nickerson's Farm? Never heard of it.
Aye.
Right, well, I'm up.
You did up.
See if I can find it. Jocqueline server.
Catherine.
Jocqueline.
Catherine.
Jocqueline. Well, I can't find your server.
Oh.
There's one server called Sheep Shack. There is. One farm called Sheep Shack.
Well, we're going to Home Guard.
I have a Home Guard. I don't think I have, anyway. Have a look now.
And then Nickerson's farm.
Another thing about Home Guard installed. Does use all the standard maps? Bornholm or something like that.
Right, Bornholm. Yeah.
No, I haven't got Home. Oh, yeah, I've got Home Guard version 1 installed. No, I still had that one.
Right. The mods I've got. Is New Holland Loader Pack.
Yeah, I got that.
IT Runner DLC.
I got that.
JBC.
Huh?
JBC Pack.
JBC Pack. Yeah, I got that. Geez. Yeah, I got all the DLCs. Yeah, I got all the DLCs.
Bail Loader. Baila.
Baila.
Aye, Baila Art Grass.
Yeah, I got that. I should have. Soon find out now.
Mind you, it's not ticked. Brant, DPW.
What?
Brant, Brantner, DWP. DPW. 18,000. And then Brooks, UN. I don't know where half of these mods are coming from, but hey, I've got a shit ton of mods. I've got loads of mods.
That's another penalty. that's another £2 on top of it for trying to get out of it.
Right, okay, I'll give you a wage. We cut it down a little.
Strange to put it international.
Right, I don't know, but I'll save it all and come in. Right? The game name is Shadow Rain with two eyes. International.
Sorry, international?
Aye, international.
Why international?
What, well, you know, like international?
Yeah, I got
Home
it.
God.
Yeah. I said pick one of the standard maps, and then he picks. What does he pick? Home Guard.
No, you said that you had Home Guard.
Yeah, I did.
What do you mean you did?
I did, after I said that, pick one of the standard maps, but no, what'd you do? Pick the other ones.
I thought a Home Guard is a standard map.
No, it's a mop. It's a mop. It's a map. It's a map mod. It's a map mop.
It's online.
No connection could be established to this multiplayer game.
No, because I'm not even in the game.
Why aren't you in the game?
What, are you coming on Home Guard?
Yes.
Okay, I'm on Home Guard now.
Oh, for fuck's sake. You just said I was in the game, started to load the game up, and then you said you're not even in the game.
No, I was.
I'm going to friggin' swing for you, Jock, I tell you.
No, you're not. I don't even know what the... Is that what I'm doing? But yeah, no one is.
No connection can be established to the multiplayer game.
Why?
I don't know, you tell me.
Try the mods. Make sure you've got the same mods.
You've only got three mods actually activated, Jock. That's the Home Guard version 1, JCB Pack, and IT Runner DLC, which I've already got.
Maybe, I don't know.
Maybe you don't know.
How can you not connect?
Well, I don't know, you tell me.
I don't know, mate.
No, definitely won't connect.
I don't know, mate.
No connection could be established to the multiplayer game.
And you, hold on. Alright, I'll tell you what. Quit. Yes. Quit this game, right? I'll run through what you need to do. Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, create a game.
Yeah.
Alright, what map?
Go for Bornholm, basic ones.
Okay. Yep. Right. Game name is Shadow Rain. Right? Mm-hmm. Internet connection DSL 2000. I don't know what that is.
Yep.
Port is 10823.
Yeah.
Max player is 2.
Right.
Use UPNP and that's off.
Use it.
What, turn it on?
Yep.
Right. Auto accept and auto save.
Yep.
Right, my mods are New Holland. I need to accept that. How do I turn it on?
Should this be a checkbox?
There you go. Right, will I put the polar grass thing on?
Can if you want, there's no real need for it at the moment. So let's get it connecting first.
You want that timber runner?
Yeah.
Like FLEIEGL Timber Runner.
Yes.
Like it's unticked. Timber. Marshall, I'm running through the mods I've got. You can say yes or no. Silage compactor?
No.
Jens Crusher.
Jens Crusher.
Jens Crusher. MAMMUT. Do you want that one?
I'm trying to figure out if I got it.
That's Lee, by the way.
What?
Lee.
Where's Lee? What do you mean, where's Lee?
Lee's there. He's in the main entrance.
Oh, the Jens Chipper, you mean? Is that what you mean?
No, the Crusher.
The Crusher? No, aye. I don't put that one. I think about that one.
Aye. Ponzi Buffalo with Jens Chipper.
I've seen that somewhere. Where's it going?
That's a grabber. I think that grabs in...
It's a grabber. It's a grabber, is it? Not a stabber, but a grabber.
Aye. Cuts the trees. Turns it into sawdust or something.
So
I can remember. Yeah? Wasn't it?
Yeah. Yes.
When it activated?
Yeah, I think so. I'm just trying to find it, make sure it's the right one. Pond Buffalo with Gen Shipper version 1.
Mm-hmm.
By Snowcraft.
What?
By Snowcraft.
Aye.
Yep.
Yeah.
That'll do for the mods.
That's all you need?
Mm-hmm.
What about that? MK FLEIEGL TK. DMK, I what? Don't know, yeah.
What the hell do you want about, Jock?
Like, wood trailers. They're black.
The what?
Right, okay, that's a matter. Right, go on, let's go.
Have you got the JCP pack, JCB pack activated?
Hold on. JCP pack?
JCB. Aye, right, go on, let's get this up online.
Right, where? International, Dutchland, or European?
European.
International, right, okay.
Continental
nah,
Europe.
European. It's European. Right, Beyond Harm. Boom. I know, I got to go Beyond.
What the hell, I haven't got the New Holland loader pack. I have to get that now.
You had it.
I normally do, but I must have took it off for some reason.
You're a nice guy. How much money have I got? Oh, fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, how can I help you?
I'm going to have to restart the game a minute to get this bloody... So I've actually installed that mod now. Right. Gabby's being loaded. There we are. Should be connected now. Okay, Jones, I'll see you in a bit. Hey, Swirl, how you doing? Be interesting, though. Oh, for God's sake. Freaking... I can't believe that. Pharmacy was freaking crashed.
Think that's for me as well.
That's probably why it's crashed for me then, because it's... Where he was... I was connecting to the server.
Like that. That's it.
According to this, there's two people already connected to your server.
Can it be?
Well, there is.
Hold on. Oh, shut down.
Sorry, don't shut it down. No connection could be established in the multiplayer game. This is a pain in the ass joke.
I know. I could join, yes, but then that would mean that I'd hit all the mods and stuff. Had to think of what I was saying there.
Right, connecting. No, so what, you won't connect now?
No, because I lost my game then.
Why?
Because it was crashed.
It wasn't crashed, you said it wasn't.
Oh, I thought it was.
Oh, for God's sake, Jock. Do a head work.
Right, okay. European. Right.
Why are you setting it to 3 now, then?
What?
You set it to 3 players now, not 2.
I know. But we can always kick a guy, you know?
Yeah, we wouldn't have to kick a guy if you were sitting there for 2.
I know, but it's a lot easier if you got 3.
But how was it if you could kick him? God's sake, Joe. It's right as it is without talking to you. It's no shit to let you in here. And my game's crashed again.
Yeah, same as me. You keep crashing it.
How do I keep crashing it?
Tell me what mods you got and I'll download the same. Yes.
Oh, you won't be able to do it, Joe. I got way too many. Way too many mods. I got about 17 giga mods.
Hmm.
I'll create a game, no joke.
Right, okay. My game keeps crashing because you keep trying to join. So fun. I'm going to take all my mods off. No? Yes? See, we could play Life is Futile.
No, we're not playing that.
Pardon me. What's the gold add-on, Max?
It's a... gives you an extra map and stuff like that.
Oh no, stop that. People keep texting me. What the?
So, quick chrome.
Book texts me, but yeah, it's no sentence. Yes, we got invited I've got invited to about 4 different armor servers.
You what? You setting up a armor server?
No, I'm saying I've got like 4 different people that want me to join armor. Join their community. Well, I don't know.
That's nice.
Have you started it yet?
Yes.
Like international continental Europe. What's your name?
You'll find it.
No passwords?
No password, no.
Right. Best of the best.
Best of the best, that's why I'm allowing you in it. Worst of the worst.
Max's game. Is it?
Might do a bit of cheating in a minute and get some money because I don't like this harvester. I hate this harvester.
Oh, Bonnie and John.
Oh, crap in hell. They haven't played on this map for ages.
Right, what's your name and where your server?
It says on it, join this Jocelyne.
Oh, I got up to 16, maybe not. How many slots? Like, max? Okay.
How many slots? is that what you asked me?
Three slots. How can I not find you? You haven't even started again.
If you look at my stream, Jock, I'm playing it.
What's that?
What?
What? Alright. I can't find you. What is it? Oh, turn it on. No passwords. Click.
We're not playing
Carl's game. How can I not find you?
Right, hang on a minute. I'm exiting that a minute, so I want to get some money.
Cheating again.
I'm not cheating because I want to do different stuff.
Okay. So when's 16 coming out? 17?
October.
What day is this?
24th of October.
So 2 months away.
Mm-hmm. I should do it. I hope that does it.
I can't find you.
Can you find me? Because I just told her I exited the game to do this, Jock.
Ah. Roger that, Batman.
Oh, Jock. Oh, for crud's sake, I've got it single player now. Freaking Muppet. Right, it's called Mad Max's Game, Jock. Continental Europe, Jock.
Uh-huh.
Wakey, 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 little jockey. You bored, are you, squirrel?
Still can't find you.
We get a chance of freaking game to load up, you dipstick. Right.
don't you?
Do I?
What?
Do I always deny? Just like make myself a life bit easier.
You tell me what you want me to do and I'll do it. Thanks.
Right, jump into that loader.
What's your loader?
The one with the farm shop. The Ponce Buffalo loader.
I'm on it.
No. That's the one. You're in it, in it then.
This one?
No, you got out of it. You was in it, I said.
This one?
No.
This one?
Yeah. For the farm shop. It's Ponce Buffalo loader with a big crane on the back of it. That's the one. That's the one.
Right.
Follow me.
How'd I get
him,
last person?
I don't know.
C. Ah. Do you, Jimmy?
The way head tested that, doing multiplayer with Jock after last time.
Can't hear a thing, man.